Okay, my name is Joseph Simone, and I am doing a brief persuasive essay on whether or not gay marriage should be legalized. My goal in this persuasive essay is to use as much appeal to emotion as possible. Every day, people protest, argue, and debate on the legitimacy. Of gay marriage in governments and legal systems around the world. It is my personal belief that the government should not have any hand in our personal lives, much less about who we love. If people want legal gay marriage for tax purposes, remove the tax break. Tax people the same, black or white, single or married, gay or straight, boy or girl, slave or free, Jew or Greek, etc., etc. Certain laws say the hospital visits are reserved for family only, and various other conditions such as whether or not someone's legal point of counsel, such as power of attorney for the sick and the elderly, can be non-related to them. And in most situations, it's agreed that the spouse is allowed to be someone's power of attorney, which has brought up some flack from the gay community due to gay marriages not being allowed to hold said power of attorney. However, if you remove those laws, then it doesn't matter, right? The government can't decide who's in your family. Family is defined as the people who you love and cherish. For example, in Filipino culture, all of your close friends are family. Your roommate for 4 years in college is your brother. You lived with him. You did everything with him. You shared everything. You don't unbrother him when you graduate. The government cannot define who you love or who your friends are. The purpose of government is to protect people from harm. And the definition of love is to wish for others better than what they already have. To love someone is inherently non-violent. Martin Luther King Jr. maintained that love is the only force that can drive out hate. So, if it isn't violent, why should the government decide who can be in your family? Why do they? Why do we let them? Why do we let them interfere in our lives at all, especially for something so inherently good?